Hello guys, it's Matt, and I'm very, very sad to report that the GTA Trilogy Definitive Edition is one of the worst optimized games I have ever seen in my life, even after it was restored with an update. And on an RTX 3070 with the Ryzen 5600X, the game constantly drops GPU usage, which makes the game unplayable, even with G-Sync. But not everything's bad news, because there is some way to fix some of these issues without setting everything to low or off. The first and most important setting we must focus on is car reflections. This is because when you move around while using planar or cube maps, the game will result in extreme FPS drops as your GPU usage will spike up, which does not make any sense. Even just a slow stroll along the street with nothing happening will tank your frame rate for some odd reason. If you're wondering why performance is that bad, then this could be the main culprit. What you should do instead is use screen type. This will prevent those FPS drops and will help maintain your general frame rate as you move around the map. It's far, far more steady now. That is, until nighttime comes and car headlights flood your screen. The shadows generated by car headlights is by far the biggest performance hitter in this game. Even on my RTX 3070 at 1440p, FPS will still drop drastically. Great job, Rockstar Games. So there's two options here. First, you can disable global shadows completely, which will remove all shadows but will restore a huge amount of performance. I recommend the second option because disabling shadows completely is hugely detrimental to image quality. Even when you use the low shadow quality setting, performance gain is disappointingly small and the shadows will look like crap. But when you set vehicle light quality to medium, you will see reduced shadows cast by car headlights, but the shadows are still there and the performance gain is more than what you'll get when using low shadows. If you want, you can even use low vehicle light quality to have a tremendous performance boost while keeping global shadows at their maximum values. But you decide for yourself. Which of these do you prefer? So those are just the settings that are relevant to performance. Because even when everything else is set to low or off, and those three settings we've mentioned are set to their max values, frame rates will still suffer. On the flip side, setting everything else to their maximum values while only setting reflections to screen and using low vehicle quality will result in higher performance during intensive scenes. Again, these are the three relevant settings: car reflections, global shadow quality, and vehicle light quality. So that's it guys, I hope that this video helps you out even if the game is still far from being optimized. Please tell me your experience down below and don't hesitate to ask your questions, okay? Stay safe everyone and take care. Bye-bye.